came to Missouri in 2005.
A major break tonight in a cold Nebraska murder case. It leads to the arrest of an area man. The arrest of a Nebraska murder suspect is first on Fox.
That man wanted for the brutal beating of a waitress more than 20 years ago. Authorities say it happened in the small town of Ord, Nebraska, about 175 miles east of Kearney. Fox 4's Robert Townsend live outside the suspect's Clay County home tonight, where investigators made their arrest. Robert?
John, this cold murder case was definitely a mystery in Nebraska. Get this, for 22 years, but not anymore. Here's a mugshot of the man investigators arrested tonight here in Clay County, Missouri. Again, he is 45-year-old John Olson. Olson is now charged with first-degree murder and the beating death of 31-year-old Catherine Beard of Ord, Nebraska. Here's also a picture of the victim. Around 7 o'clock tonight, Clay County Sheriff's deputies, along with deputies from the Valley County, Nebraska Sheriff's Office, arrested Olson as he was pulling out of his driveway with his wife. This happened outside the couple's house in the 600 block of Locust. That's in Randolph, Missouri. Investigators say on the night of May 31st, 1989, Kathy Beard was last seen alive leaving a Nebraska tavern with Olson. Beard worked at the tavern as a waitress. 3 years later, her remains were found in a pasture southeast of Ord, Nebraska.
Any idea how long he's lived here?
From the information we've got, probably about 2 or 3 years, maybe. He comes from Nebraska originally. Don't know much about him or the investigation itself, just that he was living here and the authorities had contacted us to help him serve the warrant. If what we've been told about him is true, we're extremely glad to get him off the streets.
Now, Kathy Beard died of blunt trauma to the head. Olson remains in the Clay County Jail tonight on a $1 million bond. Tonight, investigators search Olson's house, you see here in Clay County, for any possible evidence connected to the beating death of Kathy Beard. I can tell you this, they also questioned his wife. As for now, again, Beard, that her family has been notified about this crime. We're definitely still on top of this story. Robert Townsend, Fox 4 News, working for you live in Clay County.
Robert, thanks. Concerns tonight.